You must be Krip's friend. I'll try not to hold that against you. My name's Maggie. Thanks for coming.
She's back. Jesus, what are you doing? It's me. What the hell?
I missed, didn't I? Don't come in like a bull through the fence next time, you old fool. Your friend here managed to get it right.
Lightning Maggie Fike. We all thought you were dead.
Yeah, so did I. Guess you'll be wanting a drink. Oh, come on, give me a hand.
Biggest mistake of my life, not marrying this woman when I had the chance.
Yeah, you always did have a colorful memory of things. Anyway, it's too late now. As you can see, I have gone and hit my prime.
Well, I heard what happened with Hickson. Oh. Evil son of a bitch. Where you been all this time?
Recovering. Lying low. Couldn't barely get out of bed for 6 months.
And your nephew?
Lem. Still in jail, far as I know.
You seen Danny Lee yet?
Oh, yeah, I've seen him. Cooking for the Braithwaites now. Guess me and him were done.
Well, there's always Marcel. Heard he's not working for Leclerc anymore. Feller's a windbag, but he knows his way around it still.
Yeah, maybe. Feels like it'd be much easier for everyone if I just stayed gone. Mm. But life ain't about being easy. I am taking back what's mine. Mm. I need legs, though, and I need muscle.
Oh, you'll get that one, this one, and more, I promise you. Two of us already got a nice little business going.
Long as you know, won't be pretty. I don't do pretty no more.
So, what's the buy-in?
First things first, I need a cookhouse.
What's wrong with this place? Been empty for a while now.
No, I need a good basement. I reckon I could try and get one of my old spots back up and running. Bastards seized them all after the raid. You buy me back one of those, I reckon you'll have a fair enough investment. Teach you everything I know. So what you say?
Believe me, nobody knows more about moonshine than Maggie. Listen to her. You'll make that back in no time. Come on, the two of you were made for each other.
All right. Why don't I just leave that with you? Let you sleep on it. But I need to move on that soon.
Can I offer you a ride, Miss Fike?
Suppose so.
Maybe we can stop for a drink on the way.
We just had a drink.
I know. Now I want another one.
Some things don't change.
Ho!
My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long.